one neck lock around this pelvic hip joint. Then you make a stable lock and you just lean to bend. So head is heavy. What's happened? Yes. This low back has to be more tense to support your upper body. Which means you couldn't use your thumb then. That's why you have to be, first you have to feel your thumb and create your thumb then. And para move. Then, which means you have a still have a space on your joint. That's why you can, just like walking, you step and you can, as naturally, you can do shiatsu. It's like a flow. Not make lock and do shiatsu. No. Just move and all the body follow.